A 14er here in Colorado could be getting a new name, a proposal being considered to rename Kit Carson Mountain to Frustum Peak. The Geographic Naming Advisory Board heard the proposal for the first time last week. The Sawatch County Mountain is Colorado's 24th highest 14er. The reason for the proposed name is because Kit Carson is considered offensive to some because of some of the things that he was accused of doing in the past. The proposed name, Frustum Peak, is a geometric term for a flat-topped cone or pyramid. The U.S. Forest Service and the Navajo Nation are supporting the renaming of the mountain. The board didn't take any action at its November meeting, and it is scheduled to pick up the issue in January.